world takes over. And I'm thinking it's all make-believe. Shifting between reality and fiction. And nothing is like it seems. But I'm not quitting something I started such a long time ago. I'm still holding on. But I don't know what's right or wrong. Or what the fuck that is going on. Holding on to what I think really matters. Shifting between happiness and sadness. This madness needs to stop. But it's not. It's not happening. Nothing is happening. And I'm really fine by that. I promise.
Drifting in and out of emotions and feelings. 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 My destructive mind tells me that this is fine. My destructive mind tells me that this is fine. My destructive mind tells me that this is fine. My destructive mind tells me that this is fine. But it's really not good for me in any way. But it's really not good for me in any way. But it's really not good for me in any way. But it's really not good for me in any way. But it's really not good for me in any way. But it's really not good for me in any way. But it's really not good for me in any way. But it's really not good for me in any way. taking over my daily routine, making everything seem dull and boring, forming a new state of mind inside to cope with these waves. As the days move slower and time just becomes a relative concept, and I'm accepting these random events, trying to keep myself in a blur of confusion. They're just using us for their own purposes, to clarify the takeover and take over your mind. Blinded by their eyes, everyone finds themselves fooled and trapped inside of this world that's only spinning faster by every second. We're all losing our identity because of them. 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 But I can't accept that they are breaking us down. But I can't accept that they are breaking us down. We're all losing our identity because of them. We're all losing our identity because of them. But I can't accept that they are breaking us down. But I can't accept that they are breaking us down.
Transparent and full of lies. It's time to open your eyes and see what's really in front of you.
like that. There's no reaction, I'm not reacting towards your actions anymore, cause I don't want it to be like before. We live in separate worlds, in separate dimensions. There's so much tension in between us, but you're so far away, but get so close. I can see you in front of me, but you can't see me. You don't know that I exist, and I wish that it continues like that. There's no reaction, I'm not reacting to what your actions anymore, cause I don't want it to be like before. We live in separate worlds, in separate dimensions. There's so much tension between us, but you're so far away, but get so close. I can see you in front of me, but you can't see me. You don't know that I exist, and I wish that it could be like that. There's no reaction, I'm not reacting to what your actions anymore, cause I don't want it to be like before. 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 challenge me. Come on. Come on and 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 challenge me. Come on. Come on.